when I pulled the ball, I was falling off and my foot was up. When I was hitting good rotation and it was going off to the right, I was falling off and cutting underneath it. So I need to get down the field more. These are things that when we say this, like, when that happened, he told me this.
Yeah, that's been pretty valuable for me because it just made my kick go further. My field goal be like a lot better.
It's a great experience. I learned a lot with my form and improving it from Ken and David Akers.
What kind of tips, you know, have you learned here today with David? What have you been able to pick up on that's helped you out?
A lot with pointing my toe and getting the ball up and coming through with the finish.
Okay.